Hi, my name is
Subtitles. Hi, my name is Benjamin Parkinson, and I would like to introduce you to the best apartments in Australia. Graphics show assistive options.
For far too long, housing created to meet the needs of people with significant disability has lacked attractive design, felt dull, and been somewhat institutional, limiting independence and community participation. The Hunter Project is committed to changing all that with a functional fit-out which is supported by the integration of the latest assistive technology. By bringing together innovative universal design and technology, we can deliver housing that reflects high quality and the ultimate in accessibility and independence. Let's start at the heart of the home, the kitchen. Here, our height-adjustable kitchen bench can be set to meet the needs of every tenant, offering comfort for a standing or seated user of the kitchen. The functionality of the kitchen is enhanced by a pull-out bin on one side of the sink and a drawer dishwasher on the other side. The mobile work surface is also height adjustable. It can be easily moved to suit different tenants and serve different functions. The bathroom offers innovative flexibility and accessibility with a toilet that can be customised for those who transfer from the left or the right, a height adjustable vanity and a folding glass shower screen that tucks away for clear access. The convenience of assistive technology underpins the design and functionality of the apartments in the Hunter Project. Using a number of different devices, such as a fob or proximity sensors, automatic doors can be activated by the tenant without the need for touch. Contacting support workers can be achieved through wall buttons, iPad, iPhone, pendant, wrist strap, fob, or voice.
Hello.
Hi Ben, how can we help?
Emergency alerts within the complex are linked to assistive technology, meaning apartment lighting will come on if a fire alarm or smoke detector is triggered and support workers are instantly alerted. The automation of lights, blinds, temperature setting, and the opening and locking of doors are all controlled through a range of interfaces. Assistive technology is only as good as the system behind it, and support workers are linked to tenants through state-of-the-art technology offering round-the-clock monitoring and responsiveness 24/7. Support comes as both a rostered, pre-planned service and as backup support in emergencies or when an unplanned need arises. With this in mind, tenants can minimise their amount of in-home support with the knowledge that backup is always on hand if needed. Proximity to services and local amenities is vital for independent living, and in this location, there's a choice of supermarkets, as well as a post office, dining options, and a shopping centre all nearby. Accessible bus routes are a stone's throw away, and the local recreational precinct is within 500 metres from the front door. All apartments in the Hunter Project have been created to maximise the tenants' independence, enhancing and complementing the lives they are building.
Logos for Colonial Foundation and Summer Foundation appear. Text: this video was made possible by Colonial Foundation. www.summerfoundation.org.au